It was over. Oddmar had won. Weary but resolved, he had found the shiny red gem that was the key to saving his people. Oddmar held the key up high and waited for something to happen, but quickly realized he didn't know how to use it. Suddenly, a vicious band of goblins swooped down on Oddmar. He struggled to hold onto the key, but there were too many goblins. Oddmar was overwhelmed. They snatched the key and ran away. Goblins. Their treachery had no limits.